What must we do to perform the works of God? John chapter 6, verse 28.